We are getting live pictures now of the fire that broke out in Pontoon Research Laboratories just a while ago. There were no survivors. The fire has raised suspicion of sabotage because just yesterday, the lead scientist of the lab, Dr. Ralph Goodwin, had called a press conference. He was scheduled to announce a groundbreaking new drug that he claimed would cure almost all known diseases. Sadly, the cure might never reach the hundreds of thousands of